What is going on? It is Obadiah, and today we are back playing some Ark Survival Evolved. And I am stoked. It's been a little while since we've played it, and I'm stoked to get some new stuff done. So, this is going to be a new series. By the way, if you guys do enjoy the videos, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, feel free to subscribe if you have not done so already. So, we're going to be playing this with a few other people, a lot of stuff with other people. We got Kat, who you can see knocked out here. And we've got Turok or Bryson, which you see over here. We're also going to have, let's see, is Chase getting on here? We play with Chase sometimes. I don't know if he's going to be playing on here or not. And there might be a couple other people we're going to be playing with, people you've probably seen in videos of mine before. And it's going to be great. This is going to be a PvE server. We're all going to be one tribe. That doesn't mean we're not going to shoot each other for fun, but that's going to be how it is. Now, the rates are increased higher than I've ever had it before. And we have, you know, some new mods, some old mods. I know we have tameable alphas on here. We've upped the difficulty level, so I think things spawn at like level up to level 600 or pretty close to that. It's difficulty level 22, I believe. Let's go see. Let's go look at something and kind of see what levels they are. So because we've increased rates so much, the server is mainly going to be just for people who do videos. And there's going to be a few other people on. But we've increased it just so we can check out things quickly and have fun. And, you know, it's not going to be a serious server. We've done serious and difficult things in the past. That's level 40 Dodo does not help my case. Let's check again. There's a 300. There's a 140. So there's some higher level things. And I think after tame, things can level up. I think it's 150 times or something. And we have increased experience. So it should be fun. I don't know. It's going to be great. I want to check out all the new stuff. I kind of got a little bored with the Extinction Core things, and I should start gathering stuff while I'm just talking away. I kind of got bored with the Extinction Core stuff a bit, and oh, I'm so used to being able to just hold the gather button on Conan now. I was like, why aren't they gathering? Because it was, I mean, it was fun, but it was kind of repetitive, and I kind of already felt like we had done most things after we, you know, started taming bosses. And I couldn't get the new updates because Extinction Core only updates like once a month. And so we couldn't play with the tech tier stuff on there. And here we definitely can. That's a weird floating bush. So we already started building this little wooden platform. We just logged on yesterday just to kind of make sure everything was working and build ourselves a little thing with two beds. I'm dehydrated. Let's jump over here. But now I think it's time to start something else. And this is just going to be a starting area. Oh, we also have map extension on here. So there's like four new map sections. So that'll be cool. But I'm going to go ahead and start gathering some stuff, get some building done, kind of move forward past the first few steps maybe. And then I'll bring y'all back. But I'm excited. So I hope you enjoy it too. All right, so I'm crafting up some spears because even though we have like a hide shirt that Turok made us yesterday right before we logged off, we're gonna need some more stuff. So, we need to find out, is this the level 40 Dodo? Cause we need some hide, let's get some armor going. Oh, you're going down. Oh, that was really easy. Okay, and hide, it's been so long. Why can't I crouch? Oh, because my buttons are not how they used to be. Okay, let's go ahead and get stuff. 64 hide, how far will that get us? Let's see, let's go hide, hat, boots, gloves. Pants. Oh, we got the whole set. All right, cool. We're leveling so fast. I mean, I was already leveled a bit yesterday. I played for like 20 minutes or so, but check this out. Level 55. How insane is that? That's going to be fun because we've done the whole leveling thing so much, so many times, making it hard. I've done it on official and on servers with not crazy rates that it's kind of nice to be able to blow through it and get to the really cool stuff, the really awesome stuff faster. Okay, cool. So, let's put this gear on. Amazing. And we actually start making like crafting stations and stuff. Maybe we should try to tame a Pteranodon or something. I don't even know. When it goes this fast, I don't even know what to do. That's the truth. Oh, wait. Oh, safari hat skin. Gotta have it. Oh, man. We look amazing. All right. So, let's think. What do we want to do? We want to tame a Pteranodon so we can get some... No. What am I thinking? This is crazy talk. We want to build a stone house. So first I'm going to go gather up some stone and some, you know, thatch and wood and the whole deal, everything we need. And I'm going to build ourselves just a little stone hut to get started. All right. So we have got some foundations made and now, oh, what the heck was that? All right. Oh, it's snapping weird. Maybe it's something I'm not used to. It's been so long. Okay. So go ahead and replace what we got here. Okay, how wide is this right now? 4, let's go one more. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's go 5 by 4, I made 20. What the heck is that? What kind of placement is that? It doesn't even make any sense. Can I even select it now? What the weirdness? Okay, let's demolish this floor. That's super weird, right? Okay, pick up. Ah, I forgot. You have to hold it. I feel like I'm like arc fresh. Like I'm an arc noob. Like I don't know what I'm doing. Because it's been so long. Everything feels a little clunky and unfamiliar. It's been like 3 weeks or something since I've really played Ark. I mean, I've tried to play it a little bit. Perfect. Okay, so now we need some walls. Let's just... Is that right? That's wrong. Oh! That is right? I thought there were some wood planks on one side. See what I'm talking about? Like, how do I not even know that? Beautiful. So let's see what other stuff do we gather. We gather some more stone. There's that. This. Now let's do S plus stone wall. And let's go ahead and make... 23 of them. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and get some more of this stuff built up. And then I'll bring y'all back. Oh, there are some ruins here, which I'm pretty sure means there's an explorer note. Heck yeah. I love getting the explorer notes. Even though the 2-time experience is a little bit excessive for, for our already increased rates. But you know what? We'll take it. It doesn't even matter. This is just going to be super fun. All right, so I'm gathering up a bunch more stone. So I can go ahead and get this building finished. So I'm gonna bring you guys back when the building is completely done, and then we'll start filling it up with crafting stations and boxes and all kind of good stuff. All the normal starting stuff that normally takes a few episodes, we're probably gonna get done all in one, except for maybe taming the first dino. I don't know, we'll see. All right, we've got our normal, regular first box made. I made some storage boxes and labeled them all so we can have some inventory organization, because that's my very favorite thing in the entire game. I can't stand not having organized, but now it's time to start making some crafting stations. Let's see what we can make. How about a forge? S plus forge, we can make 5. How about 4? Mortar and pestle. How about 2? How about 4? What else we need? Smithy takes metal. Oh man, there's gonna be so much stuff to make. Okay, so I'm gonna get some crafting stations placed. We have so much stuff in our inventory that is completely unnecessary. Okay, that's 4 of those. And 4 of these. Okay, let's go ahead and start throwing this stuff down. So I'm thinking. Bed's over in that corner. Yeah. Forge is over here. Right? That feels right. We'll do... 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then mortar and pestles over here in front of the door, because that's where I would keep my mortar and pestles if I had any. Let's go 1, 2. So, metal is gonna be the next thing that we need. I don't even know what the other crafting stations are, like for the mods, because I haven't really looked too much at the mod list. So there's an aviary crafting station. Oh, I'm definitely not gonna check that out, but that's not gonna be for a little bit. This one, so we need metal. Smithies, there's the regular and the gate smithy. Okay, cool. All right, I'm gonna go through my Ingrams, make sure I got everything learned. And then kind of see what we can make and place some more crafting stations up, and then I'll bring y'all back. All right, guys, we have got a smithy made. We've got campfires cooking. We've got the S-plus crafting station and the gate smithy, which I guess makes some gates. I don't know. That's a mod I haven't really checked out yet. I'm sure we'll do so. But what we really need now is some metal. We need to start getting into metal tools and flak and everything. Now, cementing paste is easy for us because we are right next to a lake over there, which gets us... there's some beaver dams in there. So I've already got like 300 or 400 cementing paste just from that. So I'm not super worried about that, but we need to get metal. Now the downside is the closest metal area is a bit dangerous for our level with absolutely no mount or anything. So we're gonna have to see how that goes. It's gonna be a super fun adventure time. So I'm heading over there. We're at the Hidden Lake, by the way, in case you guys are wondering where we are, kind of so you can kind of check it out. It's definitely a cool location. I really like it. On official servers and stuff, it's always taken, so don't even bother. But it's a cool place for us to start out, even though we're eventually going to move to like a floating island, which has been added by the extension mod. Okay, so if I can get across this lake, Right when you start going up that mountain, there should be metal. I'm surprisingly not seeing anything dangerous. Normally there's like Rexes here. Sometimes there's a Spino. But when we start getting up that mountain, there'll probably be Sabers and Raptors, and that'll be super fun, and I'm already wishing that I had upped my movement speed. What's that? Oh, it's just one of those, I forget what they're called, patchy rhinoceroses or whatever. Okay, so far so good. Oh, another one. Now I'm starting to get a bit nervous, starting to get in a little more dangerous territory. I don't think those guys are aggressive. They're little herbivores. Okay. I might feel like when I'm in these trees, like a saber is going to pop out at any second and murder my face. Huh? Huh? What's that? Oh, RG. Ah, saber! Trying to murder my face! Please don't murder my face, Mr. Saber. Where are you? Just keep running. Okay. Okay. If I can de-aggro him, I'm so close to some metal. Come on, let me out. Is he still coming? Ah! It's a little steel guy. Okay, let's lose him in the rocks. Did he de-aggro? Are we safe? Maybe. Well, let's not just stop. Okay, where's the... Oh, there's some metal. Oh, there's some metal right there. So we gotta get it, and then we actually gotta get home. Oh, it's Argy! Even with our increased rates, early arc is scary. Okay, let's look around. Anyone? Okay, here we go. Get all the metal. Fast as we can. Get it faster, come on! Alright, so I'm gonna start gathering up this metal. We're good, right? Yeah. I'm gathering a bunch of this metal and I'm gonna get back to base. Alright, guys. So we are ready to start crafting up some better stuff. Let's go. Oh, you know what? That's not gonna be enough metal. There's still a lot more crafting, a lot more smelting. It's gonna take a minute. But because I'm such a good tribe member, I'm gonna try to make three of everything for the three of us in the tribe. And hopefully that'll be awesome. So let's go ahead and go weapons. Melee. Sickle. See, you can only craft three of the sickles. Okay, how about one, two, three picks. One, two, three hatchets. Three pikes. And now we gotta wait. So I'm gonna wait and craft all the metal tools and the flak. And then I'm gonna bring you all back. All right, guys. We have got all the flak. We've got a crossbow, a long neck rifle, a pike, a pick, a hatchet, a sickle. But then I made this enough for everybody to have one in the tribe. But you know what I realized after that? I realized that we have the upgrade station on here. Let me drop the stuff I don't need here. Let's just grab that, that, and that. So I did one more metal run and got a little bit more. Now I'm gonna go do another one and try to see if we can get a little bit of upgrading done. I don't think we'll get enough because I don't simply want to wait for it all to smelt. But we should at least be able to upgrade our stuff a bit, which will help us out if we can do that right in the beginning. So I'm going to go ahead and run back over to middle area, which is becoming easier and easier as I've been upping my movement speed. We're already at 140. Oh, wow. Oh, three more levels. Holy crap. We're going to grab some more metal, some more hide right now. Oh, how's it feel, you stupid face? Get some more metal, some more hide. We got plenty of fiber and wood and whatnot. We're gonna go ahead and do some upgrades to our stuff. So I'll bring you guys back after we get the materials we need. Oh, we're being attacked. Oh, level 100 saber, can we take him out? Come on, we got this. You can't touch us, sucker. Oh, actually, I'm really nervous. Oh, I don't think I've ever gone hand to hand with a saber like this. Oh, we gonna die. Come on, go down. Oh, we got it. Oh, how does that feel in your stupid face? Oh, RG coming. All right, RG. You can have the corpse because you terrify me. Oh my gosh. Okay. We gotta be more careful. We can't do another one of those until we heal up. We are almost completely full anyways. We've got another 2,300 metal. Let's drop this stone. We don't need that. We can get plenty of that. All right. But let's fill up all the way and then get back home and let this stuff smelt up. We got a pick-a-mastix guy following us. He took my berries and got tamed. I was hoping that would happen. That's amazing. Okay, give me half my berries back. You can hold on to the rest. But now we got our new guy. We got ourselves our first guy. The Pegomastix. That's the only way. I don't even know. Is that the way you're supposed to tame them? I don't even know. But, you played yourself, fool. You thought you were going to steal my berries, and instead I stole your life. Alright guys, I put some metal, hide, wood, and fiber in this thing with all my gear. Let's upgrade them one at a time, I think. I think I'm going to skip the rifle for now, and the sickle, because I don't really need those. To be fair, I probably don't even need the pike. But, and they're probably the most expensive to upgrade as well. So let's just try all these pieces here. Oh, we got a double upgrade on the crossbow. That's always nice. Upgrade and just keep going down the list until we run out of stuff. This is how you get some good stuff. Ooh, we're almost out. I failed to upgrade the item. There we go. Hatchet. I need 49 more hide for that hatchet. Pike. Oh no, I think we're at the end of our upgrades. Oh no, we got one. What did we just upgrade? The crossbow? Okay, more hide. I think we might be able to do the pick. Oh, unless the pick's done. No, we need more. Okay. But you know what? That's not too bad. Let's see. Let's take all. And re-equip. How much armor do we have now? Probably a good amount. Oh my gosh. Look at that beard I've grown already. That's insane. Alright, but somehow it all fits in that little tiny face mask. So we've got ourselves our stiff. So I didn't... Actually, you know what? Alright, well, let's put this stuff back in. I don't think I'll have enough to even upgrade. Oh, I'm out of hide completely. Never mind. Alright, so we've got everything upgraded as much as it can, which is not bad. I mean, we already have a pick that has 424 weapon damage, and, you know, a crossbow that has 327. Like, this stuff is pretty solid. Let's just equip everything just so we have it on us. And we'll go ahead and do more upgrading. How much armor? Oh yeah, our Pegomastix is there, I forgot. We've already got 1,500 armor, and you know what? That's nothing to complain about, let me tell you. All right, so I'm just gonna do a bit of inventory organization, and then I'll bring you guys back. All right, guys, for today, I do think that is gonna be it. I think that was a pretty decent first episode. We made some crazy advancements. If you guys did enjoy the video, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, if you have not done so already, please feel free to subscribe and share and the whole deal. You can also check me out on all your social medias, your Twitter, your Instagram, your Facebook, and even your Google Plus, even though no one ever uses it. And feel free to check out my Patreon at patreon.com/obadiahx. But like I said, for today, guys, that is gonna be it. I really do appreciate you coming to hang out with me. And until next time, I will see you later.